When Latoya Makhene and Lebo Keswa tied the knot in 2020, they looked so loved up, and never would we have guessed that these two would end up having such a messy failed marriage. We have seen over the past few weeks how they have been accusing each other of damning allegations, and they've even gone as far as going on podcasts to share the challenges that they had to endure in their marriage. Well, it seems like Lebo Keswa is not stopping anytime soon, as she has now gone on to another podcast to share some damning allegations about Latoya Makhene. We did see when she went on a Sunday World News podcast that she spoke about literally everything that painted Latoya as a bad person, from speaking about her being a fake gobela, her suffering from drinking issues and substance abuse issues. She is at it again, and this time it is on a podcast that is called Engineer Your Life. I mean, she's definitely taking every single opportunity to paint Latoya as a bad person, and this time she did not spare her at all. Now, what has got Mzansi shocked is a clip of a podcast where she goes on to accuse Latoya Makhene of allegedly doing sex work. She basically said that in 2022, Latoya slept with a Nigerian gentleman in order for her to obtain drugs. Remember, in the past podcast with Sunday News World, she did allege that Latoya has a problem with substances, you know, alleging that she uses substances that, of course, we cannot name, and also has a drinking problem, saying that this is what also Amathwasana wakhe would complain about, because Latoya Makhene was always drunk and not fulfilling her duties as a gobela. Well, in this podcast, Engineer Your Life, she basically accused Latoya of doing sex work, saying that while this Nigerian man's wife was in the car, Latoya was somewhere in the bathroom of a nightclub and sleeping with this guy so that she can get drugs. Oh my word, you guys, like, people are just so fed up with Lebo Keswa. They're saying, isn't she gonna stop now? I mean, we've heard both sides of the story, but it looks like she is literally going to go on every platform that will give her an opportunity, and she is at war. And it seems like, you know, the target is definitely Latoya, and she is not going to stop until she has ruined Latoya's reputation. Latoya did allege that she was abused in their relationship, saying that, you know, Lebo Keswa would abuse her emotionally and also physically, accusing Lebo Keswa of pouring hot water on her legs. She does have scars on her legs, but of course, you know, we were not there, so it is quite hard to believe or know who is actually telling the truth between these two parties. But what we can conclude from, you know, the sides that they have both shared is that this was definitely such a toxic relationship, and I mean, man, it looks like they are better off being separate than being a couple.